In previous video, I explained how to derive the trigonometric ratios for the given specific angles. Now in this video, I am going to explain a simple trick to remember all those angles. See, follow the trick. Here the table. First write 0, next 1, 2, 3, 4. Now divide all these values with 4. By 4, by 4, by 4, by 4, and by 4. Next apply square root. Square root of all these. See, once again, first write the numbers from 0 to 4, means 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Next divide all these with 4. By 4, by 4, by 4, by 4. Next apply square root. Now see, first one here, the sign, the trigonometric ratio sign, the angle is 0. The 0 by 4 value, 0 by 4 value is 0, and the root 0 value is 0. So sine 0 degrees is equal to 0. Next, root 1 value 1, root 4 value 2. Separate the root for numerator and denominator. Root 1 value 1, root 4 value 2. So 1 by 2. So sine 30 value 1 by 2. Next, now here the cancel, 2 1s are 2 2s are. Numerator value 1, its root 1 value is 1, denominator value 2. Write the root 2 as it is. Root separate for numerator and denominator. Root 1 value 1, root 2 as it is. Next, here separate the root for numerator, denominator separate. Root 3 by root 4, root 4 value 2. So sine 60 value root 3 by 2. Next, 4 1s are, 4 1s are cancel. The 1 by 1 means 1, root 1 value 1. So sine 90 value 1. See, once again, 0 by 4 value 0. Root 1 value 1, root 4 value 2. So sine 30 value 1 by 2. Next here cancel, 2 1s are, 2 2s are. So 1 by 2. Root 1 value 1, root 2 as it is. So sine 45 degrees value 1 by root 2. Next root 3 as it is. Root 4 value 2. Sine 60 value root 3 by 2. 4 4 cancel. Root 1 value 1. Sine 90 value 1. So remember only these sine values. Then we can calculate all the remaining trigonometric ratios, their angles. Now see how to find out the cos values with the help of a sine values. So write exactly in the reverse order, means from right to left. No need to calculate, just write 1, next root 3 by 2, next 1 by root 2, next 1 by 2, and the last value is 0. From right to left, first 1, next root 3 by 2, next 1 by root 2, next 1 by 2, and the last one is 0. So it gives the cos values, means cos 0 degrees is 1, cos 30 degrees is root 3 by 2, cos 45 degrees is 1 by root 2, cos 60 value 1 by 2, cos 90 value 0. Now next, how to find out the tan with the help of sine and cos. So ratios, tan theta equal to sin theta by cos theta. Tan theta value sin theta by cos theta. Now divide the values. Means tan 0 degrees means sin 0 degrees by cos 0 degrees. 0 by 1. 0 by 1 value 0. Next, tan 1 by 2 by root 3 by 2. Tan 30 means sin 30 by cos 30. Cos 30. 1 by 2 by root 3 by 2. 2 2 get cancelled, 1 by root 3, 1 by root 3. Next, tan 45, tan 45 means sin 45 by cos 45. Sin 45 value 1 by root 2, cos 45 value 1 by root 2, both are get cancelled, the answer is 1. So tan 45 value is 1. Next, tan 60 degrees, tan 60 degrees means sin 60 degrees by cos 60 degrees. So sin 60 degrees value root 3 by 2 by cos 60 degrees value 1 by 2. 2 2 get cancelled, root 3 by 1, root 3 by 1 nothing but root 3. नेक्स्ट टैन नाइंटी मीन साइन नाइंटी बाय कॉस नाइंटी साइन नाइंटी वैल्यू जीरो सॉरी साइन नाइंटी वैल्यू वन कॉस नाइंटी वैल्यू जीरो वन बाय जीरो वन बाय जीरो मीन्स नॉट डिफाइंड सो टैन नाइंटी वैल्यू इज नॉट डिफाइंड सो टैन जीरो वैल्यू जीरो टैन थर्टी वैल्यू वन बाय रूट थ्री टैन फोर्टी फाइव वैल्यू वन टैन सिक्सटी वैल्यू रूट थ्री टैन नाइंटी वैल्यू नॉट डिफाइंड Now how to calculate the cot value with the help of a tan? Just follow the same. Write in a reverse order. Write in a reverse means from right to left. Cot 0 degrees is same. Not defined. Not defined. Next, write here root 3. 1. 1 by root 3. 0. First not defined. Next root 3. Next 1. Next 1 by root 3 and 0. Right to left. So cot 0 not defined, cot 30 root 3, cot 45 1, cot 60 1 by root 3 and cot 90 is 0. Next, cosec. So how to find out the cosec? So it is also with the help of a sine. Can calculate the cosec value with the help of a sine. Cosec theta equal to, cosec theta equal to 1 by sine theta. Cosec theta equal to 1 by sin theta. Just reciprocal. Means interchange numerator and denominator. Interchange numerator and denominator of the values sin. Now see. Cosec 0. Cosec 0 equal to 1 by sin 0. Here in place of theta write 0. Cosec 0 equal to 1 by sin 0. Sin 0 value 0. 1 by 0. 1 by 0 means not defined. So cosec 0 value not defined. Next. Cosec 30, here the sin 30 is 1 by 2, it's a reciprocal, 2 by 1, 2 by 1 nothing but is 2. Next 1 by root 2, it's a reciprocal, reverse, root 2 by 1 means root 2. Next root 3 by 2, it's a reciprocal, 2 by root 3. Next 1 by 1, it's a reciprocal, 1 by 1 means nothing but 1. See once again, cosec 0 not defined, cosec 30 2. Cosec 45 root 2, cosec 60 2 by root 3, cosec 90 is 1. Next, how to find out sec? So, we can calculate the sec values with the help of cosec. Again, write from right to left reverse order 1, next 2 by root 3, next root 2, next 2, and the last one is not defined. Last one is not defined. So, sec 0, 1. Sec 30 2 by root 3, sec 45 root 2, sec 60 2 and sec 90 not defined. Or we can also calculate with the help of a cos. Sec theta equal to 1 by cos theta, the reciprocals of cos theta, reverse. 1 by 1 value 1, root 3 by 2 reverse, 2 by root 3, 1 by root 2 reciprocal reverse, root 2, 1 by 2 reciprocal is 2, 1 by here 0, 0 by 1, reciprocal means 1 by 0, 1 by 0 value is not defined. If you remember the only sign values, then we can calculate all these remaining trigonometric ratios, the specific angles. Means if you know the sign values, 0, 1 by 2, 1 by root 2, root 3 by 2 and 1, then we can calculate the sign values by writing from right to left. After getting the sine and cos, you can easily calculate tan. After getting the tan values, you can calculate cot values. Because by writing right to left. Next, cosec. Cosec we calculated with the help of again sine. Cosec theta equal to 1 by sine theta. If you know the sine cosec values, then we can easily calculate sec values by writing right to left. Now, follow all these tricks, then we can easily remember all the trigonometric ratios for the specific values.